One, two, three, four.
Lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking.
Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess.
Pottery and ventriloquy, candle making.
Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb.
Sew a dress!
I'll reread the book if I have time. Who's there?
I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere.
In the same place I always